3:15. All right, so let's go. Let's get in it, baby. Let's go. It's probably too loud a little bit. It's quiet. Damn, she's putting too much weight on her back. She could have just dropped the weight. Throw it like, drop back
and do my dance in these $1,000 pants. Don't disrespect me and my mans. Bam, whole lot chops on your ass.
Bro, imagine that feeling on your neck or something, bro. Like, that was dumb.
Bam, who's putting dollars on your ass?
I'm a savage. Yeah. Classy, bougie, ratchet.
Yeah. Damn.
Sassy, moody.
Yeah, yeah, slowing that shit down, man. Like, damn. It's like she's opening, she's opening the legs, man.
It's tight. Yeah. Stupid.
Yo. Bro, what just happened there, man? Bro, literally, those type of fail, man, if that shit fell on your neck, you're done. Like, literally, man. Bro, you see how he just that thing slipped? That's why it's good. I feel like sometime, and he also got his thumb around the bar. I don't know what happened there. This usually happens with people that like grip the bar like this instead of putting the thumb around it, because your hand can slip and the weight can fall on you. This happened to me one time with two plates. But it didn't fall on my neck. It fell on my chest here. Never. This is a serious injury, bro. Like, if this shit fell on your neck, it's like you're completely done for that. What type of exercise? I don't know. I've been going to the gym for a really long time. I never seen those before. Damn. That got the hair, man. Shit. Her hair. The clock. Damn.
Our book. Ow, daddy, my pussy hurts.
When you tell everyone 2021 is gonna be your transformation year.
Yo. How did her hair got stuck there, man? Like, that's crazy, bro. They might just well cut her hair, man. That's what I would say. I don't know if that's gonna come out. Oh, it did. Nice. Bro is just running his bone, every bone, just to get it strong. I don't know. Look at those two guys in the back.
Venga, Diana.
Okay. In the head. Damn. You can break your back in those cases.
Oh no, that's so good.
Damn.
Immediately, no.
You might as well just take a nap there, man.
I don't care.
In the rain. Bro, put that machine rule on airplane mode. Let's go back to see that. He put that shit on airplane mode. Damn. Too much, man. I mean, that's the exercise, but how much weight? All that weight, my man, for the leg press. People like this just can't even just move it. Just put all the weight on for literally no point and just take them all off. Bro's gonna be stuck there. Either hold on to it until you get a help or just drop it on your phone, bro. Nah. Maybe smart move. Maybe. Maybe. It works. It works. Ah, that's what's up. Big, 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 big. Planet Fitness. So. All type of workouts. I know it. Sumo is cheating, man. I used to do sumo. It's a lot easier. Damn. Got down when I was telling that the other guy. Okay, working out. Okay. Grandma is good. Worst spot to be in your basement. Bro is screaming for help, man. Bro is yelling at her too hard. Yo. Damn, that's nice.
Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Yeah, there it is. Nice.
Oh, shit. He's facing dumbbells. Bro, what kind of rocking is that? Let's like lift. What?
Go. Go. Nothing can stop.
One. Pull your mama.
Pull your mama. What?
I broke my back.
What do you mean by that? You broke
my back is broken.
What
That's actually literally how I got my injury to from deadlift. I think it was 3 years ago. My back was around kind of this position almost. It was not straight trying to impress people. It was like 365, 375. I did it before, but I was just like, you know, too hyped up, you know, because there was a guy that did it before me and I was like, shit, man, I got to do it too. And then boom, I pulled something on my back. I couldn't move. And that injury took like a year. And to these days, I can't deadlift anymore.
I broke my back.
What do you mean by that? You broke
my back is broken.
What part?
Bro, sounded need a laptop there too, bro. You're probably gonna need a new one. So. Damn. Bro's blasting a lot of gear, man.
Yup. Now we're talking.
He's blasting a lot of stairway. Okay, like what? Why is your bro under the bar? Bro, your fail will be completely flat like dumbbells, not like a plate. Damn, she got a lot of muscle on her.